You know, The Rock has heard all weekend long that come Monday night, The Rock's in store for a fight. Come Monday night, Kane and The Undertaker are going to get back at The Rock for hitting them with chairs. Come Monday night, the entire faction, Vince, Shane, DX, Triple H, even that $2.
Uh-oh, no, no,
that
no.
50 cent slut, Stephanie.
You said it.
Getting back at The Rock for making their lives a living hell. Well, The Rock says this, it's Monday night.
Explosion gonna take place.
So Undertaker, bring your American badass. Kane, bring your 7-foot body. Triple H, bring your 3-foot nose. As God, as The Rock's witness, The Rock says to all your candy asses, just bring it.
Oh my gosh, just bring it, JR. He's calling them all out. The Rock wants to get this thing on. Accidental or not, those chair shots have not been forgotten by any of these men. There he is, Rock. Kane's got a microphone, King. Can you say something?
Just bring it. Huh? Well, consider it brought.
Uh-oh. It's brought, all right. Falling out. Here we go. The Rock and Kane got to get it on right here. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Oh, no, JR. Just a second. You know what that is? It could mean only one thing. But The Undertaker is on his way. Listen to this, Hogan! It can get real ugly out here! He can be the baddest man in all the land, The Undertaker! On one of his prize motorcycles! And The Rock and Kane better circle their wagons as The Undertaker is circling the ring!
You're going to tear each other limb from limb.
Right.
Undertaker, Kane, Rock, don't you think the McMahon-Helmsley faction is just sitting back there laughing at you guys?
I'm sure they are. Yeah, what's wrong with that? They want to see a good fight. I want to see a good fight.
Are you three great competitors going to get sucked into that old divide and conquer strategy? I don't think so. You can't let that happen. You cannot fight against each other. You've got to be united. You at least, for the next 2 weeks, until King of the Ring, need to join forces.
Join forces?
Makes a lot of sense, King.
I mean, they already tried that, didn't they?
She's a brilliant lady. That makes a lot of sense.
It doesn't work, Linda. What's for supper? She needs to be at home.
Do you think that's...
Uh-oh. Here we go, finally.
No chance. That's one chance.
Well, it looks like business is about to pick up because we're being joined here.
Oh, look, look, there he is. Finally, Jeff, here comes the voice of reason.
The chairman of the WWE.
Linda, who the hell do you think you are?
Oh, my. Here we go.
You think that maybe you'd like to be Mother Teresa? Somebody like that? I mean, you're the peacekeeper. You want to do good for everybody like Mother Teresa did? Or maybe you fancy yourself as a modern-day Joan of Arc.
Joan of Arc?
Shut up!
Yeah, he ain't asking, he's telling.
You know what? But since you're trying to, like, lay the law down, maybe you think of yourself as an attractive Janet Reno.
Oh.
Maybe that's the way you think of yourself.
Oh, come on.
Is that possible, an attractive Janet Reno?
Heck
well,
no.
I don't know who you think you are, but I can tell you...
You know, these people in the Midwest have got to be the rudest people in the country, JR.
And he certainly is not that. But let me tell you exactly, Linda McMahon, who you truly are. And all you truly are is a meddlesome, goody-two-shoes,
castrating, what?
A shrew of a wife.
Shrew?
That's really who you really are, okay? So just get the record straight. Now, simply because it amuses us, you were talking about those three joining forces. What? I'm not going to tell you people again.
Shut up!
So what did you mean by joining forces?
Well, Vince, before I was so rudely interrupted when you came out,
really?
I was about to say that these three men, these fine competitors, are going to join forces as one half of a six-man tag team at King of the Ring.
What? What is Rock, Undertaker, Kane as partners? Against who?
And just so you'll know who the other half of the six-man tag team is, Triple H.
What?
Shane McMahon.
Shane? That's your son!
And Vince McMahon.
We accept.
What?
We accept.
What?
Oh man, what a pay-per-view.
Wait a minute.
You think you're gonna embarrass me?
Oh, he snapped.
Huh? You think you're gonna come out here and put me in a position where you're gonna embarrass me in front of all these people? That's not gonna happen.
I don't give a damn what match you make at the King of the Ring. I don't care what match you make here tonight, tomorrow night, or any other night.
Calm down, Vince. Please calm down. Just a little bit.
Well, if that's the case, Vince, how about tonight?
Oh, no. Wait a minute.
Get him, Rando.
That's what I'm getting when he says she's castrating.
If that's the case, yeah. How about tonight? Triple H, you'll defend the World Wrestling Federation Championship.
What?
Against an opponent of my choosing.
Wow. Which is who? Who's it going to be? WWE title match here tonight.
That's it.
You got it. You damn right you got it.
Wait a minute, we don't know.
Triple H will defend the WWF Championship here tonight. And okay, he doesn't know who his opponent is. Even so, he'll do it even though it's not fair. And you know damn well it's not.
Not fair. Well, if you don't think that's fair, you're probably not going to like this either.
Oh, no.
Because there is another championship that needs to be defended here tonight.
Oh, no. Now, wait a minute, Linda. You're overstepping your bounds now. Please.
And that championship is yours, Stephanie.
Stephanie! It's your own daughter.
Yes. Come on, Steph. Tonight, you will defend the World Wrestling Federation Women's Championship against Lita.
Wait, wait a minute! Lita, Stephanie! Lita gets what she deserves! A fair shot!
And pay very close attention to this. This is a stipulation. If any member of the faction interferes in that match at all, you will be disqualified and Lita will be awarded the championship.
Wait.
You got that too. I'm happy. Now you've made all your little announcements. Little Miss CEO, you can go back to playing CEO somewhere else, maybe where you started your day this morning in Wilmington, Delaware.
Whoa, 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 Vince.
Uh-oh. I got a feeling there's more.
But wait, there is more.
I don't play CEO. I am the CEO. And as the CEO, I will make this one final announcement tonight.
Uh-oh.
Tonight, Shane McMahon will see action.
Huh? The Giant Killer?
And also tonight, Vince McMahon will see action.
No.
And both Shane McMahon and Vince McMahon will team up in tag team action against the Dudley Boys.
The Dudleys! Bob and D-Bob! Get their hands on Vince and Shane!
What?
Tonight, here tonight live!
But
that's enough.
It's not just any tag team match. It's a table match.
Oh, I knew it! Oh, my God! A table! A table match! Vince and Shane versus the Dudleys in a table match! Triple H is going to win the WWE title against who?